it really is a joy. Not only do I have the opportunity of being able to help cure children and adults with lethal diseases, but I also play a role in mentoring and developing the future leaders of our generation. Being head of this program and this laboratory is a dream come true. Hi, I'm Mitchell Cairo. I'm the Chief of Pediatric Hematology, Oncology, and Stem Cell Transplantation, and the Medical and Scientific Director at the Cellular and Tissue Engineering Laboratory at the Maria Fareri Children's Hospital. It's a very exciting field from a scientific point of view, but more importantly, whenever you've seen a child with cancer or a child with a serious or lethal blood disorder, it's an immediate passion to want to help that patient and their family get through what is a devastating illness. What makes us special here today is the fact that this is the only facility throughout the Hudson Valley that meets the FDA requirements for good manufacturing, otherwise known as GMP, that allows us to do these very high-end, very delicate cell therapies for patients in large part that have blood or cancer disorders. So my philosophy of care is that we should do everything humanly possible to do the right thing every time, and that we do quality control every day for every patient. We do the best of design and a la carte therapy that's personalized and specific for the patient. That requires a village, requires lots of people to do it. But our motto is to always put the patient first and to leave no stone unturned. We try to look at treating the patient with just what they need and not any more, to reduce acute side effects and to reduce the long-term potential complications so that they live the rest of their life very healthy and happy.
Maria Fareri Children's Hospital, a member of the Westchester Medical Center Health Network, advancing care here.